daughter-in-law got. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna put them in the barbecue, throw them in the barbecue, slow cook them, get some of the hair burned off, and then I'll probably put them on my bigger barbecue, and maybe at that point I might quarter them down a little bit. But in the meantime, I want to start cooking them.